Amen.
Come on.
Check it out. Can I preach right quick?
Yes, sir. Yes.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
All right, let's preach then. You know the mind, the Bible says, for the mind is enmity against God. For the mind is enmity against God. So what are you talking about? My mind. You know what that means? It's against your mind. And so because your mind, what it does, it wants to remind you that who you were. It wants to remind you of the good times that you had in the flesh. Yep. And also, you know what the mind is? It's a tool where the enemy speaks to you.
Right.
He gives you thoughts,
right,
ideas, and suggestions. And his job is for you to act on what he put in you. But what did the word say about, okay, how can I defeat what you say in my mind is empty against you? He said, renew your mind with the word daily.
Yes.
So how can you snare those thoughts of the enemy? How can you snare with your mind pricked up on you?
That's right.
Wipe it clean.
Amen.
Wipe it clean.
With the word of God.
The word.
You see, with the more word you read, the more word that you have in you, when your mind begins to bubble up, the Spirit of God begins to move, because you're giving the Spirit something to work with.
Right.
It will raise up. He's like, no. Devil, you're a liar. And you can be able to defeat that. But if you find yourself, see, this is dangerous territory. You see, when you begin to be against what God wants you to be, you go on a wrong side of the track. You see what I'm saying? And when you're on the wrong side of the track, you know what that means?
Devil's over there.
He's over there. You know what that means? When you keep going back on both sides of the track, guess what's going to happen? You're going to get hit by a train. You got it. You're going to get hit by a train. And why? Because look, when you in a backslide condition, you over here, okay, Satan is like, he's looking at you like, yeah, you over here messing with us, but you know what? You still know the gospel of Jesus Christ. And that's dangerous. That will kill you.
Amen.
And that's the enemy is like, you over here, so he's doing all he can to take you out because he knows you got a chance to repent and right with God and catch on fire.
That's right.
But you over there and knowing that you know the gospel, but you over here messing around, we'll take you out.
Amen.
This song is called, you keep crossing both sides of the track,
so
you're going to get bang, bang, by the train.